Hey y'all, Runefire Storm here. This is a daily reminder to wash your hands before touching your face and keep a safe distance from other people in public areas. As for what, I really don't know what, weapons to use. I'm not even at third phase yet. Yeah, apparently he does that every time, sure. There should be an achievement where you deny him three times in a row or something. I guarantee I'm gonna beat him today. It might take 26 episodes, but... Okay, the pink one is the one that hit me. He has so many attacks at his disposal. Not a parryable object. I kind of want to lose and see how far I've gotten. That's a parryable object. Yeah, this fight gets crazy fast. Are we really almost done? This is the final boss we're talking about. It shouldn't be that easy. Okay. I forgot that phase is annoying, especially when you have, charge. You know, dashing while hitting the ember is working a lot better than I thought it would. Doing very well though, I must say. The minion is a minion. What did it mean, final boss? This is definitely a final boss. I know it just ragged on the fact that it was really short. That attack will never not scare me. Very interesting indeed. Thank you. Rude. Yeah, you have to go all the way to the edge of the screen. And when there's a background element, it's not fun. Meant to hit right, but a great slam and then I mean, the spider isn't actually the scariest part of this phase. The scariest part of this phase is when that. Fire away. It's unfortunate, but okay. Yeah, the charge shot actually one shots those flying minions. My advice for this section is just keep moving. Sometimes it does it 4 times, sometimes 5 times. Rude. There's always one that goes for you, huh? Gotta keep moving in fire. If you're in a desperate situation, just use smoke bomb. Never really thought about it before because I barely thought about it now. By chance, is when he's showing his eye in the beginning, is that by chance showing what area to attack during the second phase? Because you're supposed to attack his eyes in the second phase. This is a fun fight, but I don't think I'll be able to finish it tonight. This is coming from someone who already got to third phase. Thank you. there should be a way to damage him with a smoke bomb while shooting upwards. Okay, I did not realize there were bats in this phase. And that does seem like something fitting like a boss fight. Ah, so if they're all blue, then it's Ember. So is the devil secretly a goat? Asking the real questions here. There's a minion. I don't like that ball one. The ball one's the only one I don't like about this phase. Second phase is fine because nothing really happens. Okay, very close. Very close, I say. Then you immediately get hit. Thank you very much. I'll be here all night. No, really, I will. This fight's gonna take me all night. It is 2 AM, I'm not technically wrong. In case anyone was in disbelief. Dominion Crystal Scar is a map I kinda miss, but no one's gonna play anyways, so... I haven't played League of Legends in like 3 months. That was a weird angle. Yeah, I knew that guy was coming.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Oh, come on. I could have fired my laser. Actually, wait. If I bait him to a dragon form. And he's very close to the end of his health bar, and I fire my laser. Does that mean it'll keep. I know that's how it works, but does it work for the devil? Can you get more damage on. Next phase for the devil, at least. My pinky is numb, so. That was a jerk move. I mean, it keeps your blood pressure up, but that's what you want. I'm sorry, not your blood pressure, your heart rate. Okay, leaving your embers out while you're transforming into demon cat thing, demon spider thing, not fun. I really don't like the bubbles, but Ember is close second. Hey, you still like the Embers? No, I don't. Dash, Moonfire, dash. much quicker. Maybe you're wondering, Runefire, why aren't you using the super art? That's because the demon, mini demons are really hard to hit. I mean, not the mini demons, the flying demons. Alright, little mini dude. Not fun. Those guys are the mini demons. Gotta keep my eyes peeled. Really? You cannot know the trajectory of those bubbles. Straight out of the bat, huh? Alley-oop. Okay, this axe has such random movements, it's annoying. This spider has such random movements, it's annoying. I'm clearly missing something about the sheep part. The sheep part. How is it a ram or a goat? You don't even have a goatee. That unintentionally worked, by the way. That's a lot of baloney. That was also a lot of baloney. I should have won for the pink one. It was close to the ground. It seems it can only hit like that 5 times as a spider. I am not getting into any of that. It's too nerve-wracking, man. Always the axe. The axe is the only thing that is giving me much trouble right now, besides the bubbles. I mean, to be fair, the bubbles aren't giving me too much trouble, but the trajectory is super difficult, so I guess they are giving me a lot of trouble. I apologize for my contradiction. Okay, let's get something straight here. I tried to parry that, but I guess you can't parry things before they exist. You know, it just seems like a rule at this point. That spider thing is so creepy that you can't even see its legs sometimes. But yeah, I still don't like the goat hands. I know I'm adapting a lot to it. I can't see. Why is there a foreground object, like, on the left? Does that mean I should stay on the right? Okay, I tried to parry that, come on. Give me a break. Yeah, again, you can't parry things before they come into existence. I kinda wanna try something, but it's not a good idea. We're doing it. Let's go with coffee. Okay, it's either coffee or pea sugar. I don't think I need pea sugar because that would make me not adapt as well. I'm glad the option starts at nil. So if you don't want to do it, you don't have to. You don't have to move right or left. Okay, so, can Cuphead's dash, does it take up the same amount of time? I need to adapt. If anything, I think it keeps me in the air longer. But you know, with an attack like this, that makes things a lot more difficult, you know? I need smoke bomb. Coffee's not gonna do me any favors. That's a whetstone? A waystone? Harry say it? Not gonna help me either. Also, next time I think I'm just gonna stay in the battle and start the recording, cause, well, it'll take a few seconds to meet the entire world. Oh, I meant to hit right. Hitting left, not doing anything for me. See, again, trajectory and foreground objects. Oh, they both have foreground objects. I just start so much on the left that you can't see it initially. Straight into the axe, eh? I was trying to smoke bomb it, but it seems I can't do that easily. Yeah, that was gonna be very difficult with that minion running around. I gotta get ready for that attack. I'm slacking. Why is it always this one first? Why does it constantly want to do this one first? Jerk move. Dang it. Blue boomerangs, blue cutters, whatever you call them. Not fun, but it's not the hardest attack. I say that, but I did get hit right now. You ever get the feeling the spider head always homes in a new location? Getting that feeling a lot today. I see, both of them homed in on my location. And that's why this attack's difficult, but I'd say it's too difficult. when the axe thing comes, actually. That's not what I wanted to do. How did I do this so well before? And why does the bubble attack really make me so upset? Again, the axe. Why is it the axe? Yeah, I saw it coming. Always the bubbles. It's never not the bubbles. That's the thing here. I shouldn't be having too much of a problem with that one. I didn't know what to do. Yeah. Why is it the axe that's giving me trouble? Yeah, that one you can't do anything about. See, this is why I hate the Embers. They still persist even if you kill the devil at that point. Okay, what's it called? Chaser? Not bad. That pink Ember? Definitely bad. I can't switch quick enough for that. It's pretty bad though. Very close. Oh. Ready? Not bad. I don't know what the last. Oh, the- wait, I know what the last bit. Never mind. One more attempt and then on the episode. Alright, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Next time, we'll be trying to finish off the devil. That said, see you guys and stay safe.